What you're looking at is the aftermath of the grand jury deciding not to.